Two down, three to go as the Edmonton Oilers will continue their five-game homestand this evening at Rogers Place.
Benning brings it in, and you hear Camilleri tell him to keep going, and he does. Took a shot, got wide. Long shot by Nurse, handled by Kemper. No rebound for Aberg. Ethan Bear with a nice pass to Connor McDavid, flying. McDavid snaps a shot, and Kemper makes the save. Richardson hangs onto it, works it back to the point. Ekman-Larsson thought about a one-timer, instead plays it down low for Richardson. Richardson works his way out from behind the net, centering pass. Martinuk on the doorstep.
Nice save by Cam, but that's going to be a tough line for the Oilers tonight.
Demers has a shot deflect in. As Chris Russell was at the side of the net, but the Coyotes open the scoring. It's 1-0.
Yep. Off of Chris Russell going a mile wide and goes into the net. Credit the Richardson line, too, for doing all that work to get the faceoff down the offensive zone.
Strom stops inside, goes across to Nurse, one-timer, and Kemper comes across and makes the save. The Oilers have taken 2 of 3 in this season series so far. Racing through McDavid. His shot stopped by Kemper. The rebound for Lucic. He was covered by Archibald. Back up top for Connaughton. Plays catch with Stepan. Connaughton at the blue line. Juggled it for a second, and here's a chance for Strom. Strom moving in with Jujhar Kara shorthanded. Strom waits, fires a shot. Kemper the save, the rebound. Kara scores. The Oilers now with 9 shorthanded goals, and this game is tied.
Ryan Strome keeps his balance, takes the ice available, takes the middle of the ice, and then Jujhar Kara just keeps going to the net.
Max Domi to Keller. Keller steps into a slap shot that is blocked by Russell and picked up by Kara. Kara moving in against Ekman-Larsson. Jujhar Kara's shot, blocker save. Strome's shot blocked. And he will flip it out to center for Perlini. Brandon Perlini works his way in, lets the shot go, and Talbot makes the save, juggled the rebound. Now to Benning. Benning for Draisaitl. Draisaitl across to Lucic. Milan Lucic winds and fires, and he scores! The drought is over! Lucic came into the game without a goal in 29 games. But he's got his 10th here tonight. Nugent Hopkins sends it around the boards. Ponick lost it to Nugent Hopkins. Here is Puljujärvi shot, and he scores! Jesse Puljujärvi!
Darcy Kemper can't get to it. Good job by the Oilers to recover the puck. Everybody gets over, and you look at Jesse Puljujärvi. Watch him pivot around that shot. Jesse's got a terrific shot, and he gets all that big body behind it.
Ekman-Larsson stripped of the puck there by Draisaitl. McDavid all alone in front. Here is McDavid, and he is stopped. Rebound! Oh, putting it just wide was Oscar Klefbom.
How did that go wide? He was looking to break 33 games, as you said. That is amazing. Won't get a better chance than that.
Domi to Dvorak. Can't get that pass to settle down. He'll play it back to Shen. Shen, side of the net, right out in front. Dvorak couldn't put it home. Ponick has it again. He'll give it to Kevin Connaughton. Connaughton across the blue line. Wide on Nurse. Lets the shot go, and Talbot makes the save, and he'll hang on. Backtracked by Keller, and Keller along with Perlini. Perlini driving for the net. Perlini shot upstairs. Talbot makes the save. Moving in with Cousins. Cousins waits, gives it back to Connaughton. Connaughton right to the front of the net. Richardson to Cousins. Cousins right in front. Here's Richardson stopped by Talbot. Jordan Martinuk across for Connaughton. His shot. Ooh. Talbot got a piece of that. Nurse without his stick. It's broken behind the net. Keller back up top it goes. Jarmelson winds, fires, deflected wide. Crisscrossing with Klefbom. Drops it there for Ryan Strome. Klefbom, one-timer, blocked, rebound. McDavid a couple of cracks at it. McDavid takes it off the boards. He'll drop it back for Klefbom. Another shot coming through, and a glove save by Darcy Kemper. Kara, Bear lets it go. That one didn't make it through, but Kara's got the puck again. Jujhar Kara back to Ethan Bear. Bear near side. Here comes a one-timer from Aberg, stopped by Kemper. Carmelson gets it to Keller, quickly now to Dvorak, across for Domi, winds and fires up high on Talbot. Chris Russell plays it around the boards. Kevin Connaughton throws it towards the net, and Cam Talbot covers. Plefoam, a second chance. He will get it to Ryan Strome, but it goes off the skate of Slepyshev, shot right on by Martinuk. Another chance denied. Ethan Bear intercepted by Keller. The Oilers now on their fourth power play of the game. They are 1-for-3 as Plefoam lets it go. Kipper the save. Dreisaitl working to get that puck to McDavid. He does. Now to Ryan Strome, across to Klefbom. Another wrist shot through traffic. Kemper the save. So McDavid has to wait. Now he'll dish to Strome. Strome back to Bear. Winds and fires. Big rebound for Lucic, reaching for it. Strome gets it back to McDavid. McDavid to Strome. Strome for Bear. Bear. Dreisaitl lets it go, and he hit the post. 30 seconds of power play time remaining. McDavid with the puck now. McDavid feeds it in front for Lucic, covered by Darcy Kemper. Chychrun will backhand it out, but the Oilers regroup and come right back in. Drop pass. Pakarinen hammers a shot. No rebound for Drake Kajula. Brendan Perlini across the blue line. Takes a shot. Talbot makes the save. Nugent Hopkins picks it up right in front of Cam Talbot. But Richard Ponick on the steal. Ponick right in front for Dvorak. He bangs away, scores. Christian Dvorak makes it 3-2.
Ice, ice, ice. And it comes back in front. No icing, so the Oilers are a little bit disorganized for a second. They thought it was going to be icing. They relaxed for a second. And then, nice play by Richard Ponick. Just throws it hard out front. Look at the pickup by Dvorak. Off the skate, to the stick, over the shoulder of Cam Talbot. Some hacking and whacking going on there.
Richardson from the corner. He'll get it to Jordan Martinuk. Tries the wraparound right out in front. It comes. Here is Richardson! Can't put it home. Jarmelson shot. He scores. Nicholas Jarmelson, his first goal in 70 games. And we are tied at 3. His shot is blocked by Klefbom. He'll get it to Martinuk. Martinuk looking for Cousins in front. Lucic now to Dreisaitl. Leon Dreisaitl to Connor McDavid. Connor McDavid, drop pass for Dreisaitl. Lets it go. The rebound just went by McDavid.
Chalmerson might have had McDavid stick up in the air.
Less than a minute to go in regulation time. Dvorak stopped by McDavid. Connor McDavid. Lucic waits, fires. Kipper the save. The rebound sitting there. Oh, and it's cleared down the ice. Back the other way come the Oilers. Leon Draisaitl drops for Connor McDavid. McDavid across the Klefbom. He scores! Oscar Klefbom, overtime winner! And Klefbom's drought is over as well. Came into the game without a goal in 33 games. He gets the game winner here tonight.